gonna play an old song here. You might know this one. But this was written a long time ago by a guy called... His name was...
Gus Cannon.
Gus Cannon.
And he drank like a horse, he talked like a horse, and he... No, he didn't.
Well, he played the jug and played the banjo, and he made a lot of good songs. And I think he became almost 100 years old, actually. But he wrote this song. It goes like this.
Peter Nande on jazz, ladies and gentlemen.